Did you notice this sneaky cameo in The Hobbit, The Battle of the Five Armies? A painting of Bungo Baggins can be seen placed over the fireplace with Belladonna's painting after Bilbo returns to his house. Keen viewers will notice that the painting of Bungo is actually modeled after Peter Jackson, the director of the Lord of the Rings and Hobbit movie series.